looks promising. Well cleared away. He's got space. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. To be two in front. Things look good for them now. So 2-0 now. Kirk. Goal on the ball. Piquet. Now with De Jong, and successfully cut out. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Not much time to make up his mind. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. There are possibilities in the centre. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Oh, the flag's gone up, and there wasn't much in that. Oh, lovely ball. But the flag goes up, offside.
Well, he just needs to play that a bit sooner. The pass was definitely on.
Danger here as he runs at them. Kirk. De Jong. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Will he find the net? And that's a corner. Firing it towards goal, and denied by the keeper. Impressive. And over comes the corner. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. He continues his run, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. And can they create something? Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Regain possession. So the whistle then. We're up the high.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. James with it. De Jong on the ball. Is it going to end up being productive for them? And never quite had the header on the target. And taking it away. Top class defending. This is looking threatening, but quick thinking defensively. And the counter looks on here, options available. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. He has time to play it over. Lewandowski. Shot attempted, and blocked for now. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? On to De Jong.
Please return to your vehicle at the right time.
And the pass could do damage. In position. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Dangerous ball. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass at finishing. Just can't stop him today. Three goals without reply. And stuffing up the danger. Rude. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Great effort to keep that one in play. Couldn't hang on to it.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
And that is offside. Could be dangerous. Opportunity! That is a tackle and a half. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Salah now. Is this the moment? Possession given away. Oh, surely. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Just 20 minutes remaining now. So a throw in here. Really getting stuck in defensively. Mason did well to win the ball back. Plenty of options, and offside by the merest of margins. And running it back. And a throw in forthcoming. Good effective pressure high up the pitch. Ramillo. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Will he find the net? In it goes! To rubber stamp it once and for all.
Well, here it is again. It's a wonderfully weighted ball over the top, and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. Into the advanced position. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. He's played it short here. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Elects to go short. But that is offside, precisely what they didn't need, Stuart.
Yeah, and I think that just about says it all. They've been really poor today. They don't deserve anything from this game.
Poor pass. Can they take advantage? Still could be dangerous. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that. A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. And out for a throw-in, just misfiring with the pass. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Piqué. And that will be all for this game anyway. Disappointment, really.